as we all know, the biological and social stimulation of the family leads to private reflection outside party needs.
You're a thought criminal.
Unorthodox loyalties which can only lead to thought crime.
Strength and youth are sacrificed. Who are they?
There are thought criminals who maintain that resistance is not real. Believe me, Winston.
To 40 group, take your places, please.
Double plus good, this. Generic. I don't think there's a single piece of meat in this steer.
You knew this would happen, sir. The individual is only a cell.